Please welcome one of the stars of Picture Perfect and the star of the upcoming film, The Matchmaker. It's Kevin Bacon and the peppermint patty of comedy, Janeane Garofalo.
Well, I don't really know if this is the right time to say this, but I just didn't think it was appropriate to bring it up when we were awkwardly standing around for the last 40 minutes backstage.
What's that?
I loved you in Diner. Oh, I really did.
Thanks.
I really did. Seriously.
Thank you. It was a long time ago.
Yeah, when that curmudgeonly cook was always yelling at your mom and that crazy Vera getting the orders wrong, and then that sassy one that was full of piss and vinegar, Kiss My Grits. It was so funny. It's really funny. I just loved it. It was a real ride.
I could be wrong, but I think you're thinking about the TV series Alice.
I'm sorry?
Yeah. Alice. I wasn't in that, Alice. That's with Mel, and I wasn't in that.
So you didn't play Linda Lavin's son, Tommy?
No, I didn't, but no, I didn't.
And the nominees for Best Video from a Film are...
Best Video from a Film.
R. Kelly.
I Believe I Can Fly.
I believe I can fly.
From the motion picture Space Jam.
I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day.
Iggy Pop.
Lust for Life.
From the motion picture Trainspotting.
Lust for Life.
Will Smith.
Men in Black.
From the motion picture Men in Black.
Bruce Springsteen.
Secret Garden.
From the motion picture Jerry Maguire.
And the winner is Will Smith, Men in Black.
Thanks a lot. Oh, thank you. I don't know if y'all saw when I was walking up. Like, I was trying to be real cool, but my pocket's too tight and I couldn't get my glasses out. They like down in here. I can't get them. I guess first and foremost, feast. So I'd like to face, please. I want to thank my mom and my dad for being horny that night. I want to thank my sweetie Jada, because I want to thank my baby, because about a year ago I was like, you know, I hadn't made a record in like 4 years, you know, and I was messing around in the studio, and I don't be letting people in my studio because, you know, I'd be embarrassed when I'd be making that weak stuff. So I said, baby, why don't you come in and take a listen? And she came in and she said, that is real good, sweetie. That is good. Come on, you can do it. And she told me I could do it, because I was real scared, because y'all saw what Puffy just did, right? I was like, I ain't trying to compete with that, you know? But I came and I was confident. My baby, she sent me out there and she told me to do it. I want to thank my manager, James Lasseter, and everybody at Handprint, Jeff Pollock, Benny Medina. Columbia and Sony, because they hooked me up. They hooked me up, because the video was expensive and I ain't have to pay for it all. So I want to thank Columbia and Sony for that. I know I'm taking a lot of time. And just thank y'all. Thank all the fans. I'm not new.